July 6th, 1942. A few days ago, Father began to talk about going into hiding. He sounded so serious, I felt scared. It's utterly impossible for me to build my life on a foundation of fear. I see the world transformed into a wilderness. I hear the approaching thunder, which will destroy us too. I feel the suffering of millions.